Hello, it is the Red Xeno again, and we're continuing Far Cry Primal. Right. Now, Tenta will explain what happened. So, yeah, we successfully counterattacked the UDAM, and now we're recruiting new Wenja to fight the UDAM. I think old Wenja tried pissed on Takkar and like left him to die in a cave. Now, that isn't cool. So what I'll do first is recruit all the new Wenja, then go after the outposts. I'll have to get the Mammoth Rider skill before going to this one. Here we go. I just need one more skill point to get the Mammoth Rider after I complete Karish's tent. Awfully sorry about that. I'm gonna sneeze. So yeah, basically as soon as I complete Karush's hut, I'll be able to get the Mammoth Rider skill point. And that'll allow me to ride a Mammoth, and then I'll be able to take out a lot of difficult outposts with relative ease. Oh my god, that's a honey badger. Can I eat? Oh crap. Can I even tame it? Oh, I can. Oh shit. That was a mistake. See, honey badgers are just like that in real life. They're pretty damn badass. What's chasing me? Oh, it's this thing. You think these dolls would get a better idea? Would think better not to attack me, but you'd be wrong, right? Okay then. Wooga the Crafter, you have a lot of explaining to do, because you know, pissing on me and leaving me to die in a dark cave was really not cool. Can't upload. Okay, I'll address that later on. Right. You left me to die, that isn't cool. Yeah, that's what I said last time, you dumb fuck. Sorry. No, they're not. They're fine. Yeah. We're building up a nice strong force. Looks like the UDAM probably took his arm then, right. The Blood of Aurus. I'm gonna find some of these rocks. Some of these rocks and then. What's this? I thought it'd be something special since it was underwater. I was wrong. That's that, like, cow. Go and find some blood of Oris. Easy. What was that? You want some? If you want some, I'll give it to you. Goddamn goat. Where the blood of Oris is. Oh god, what the hell was that? Oh my god, that thing's powerful. That thing's strong. With the blood of Oris is, and then this crazy old man will join the village. And like, living to the old age was like a very good achievement back in the Stone Age, because, well, I don't really need to explain it. God damn it. Okay, there is rather a lot of them. This was probably a mistake. Uh-oh. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Get down. That was a very stupid mistake. But luckily for me, I'm way smarter than any of that AI could ever be. Okay, I'll just, go up. I need to get up here, I need to get up. Go up, up, up! I can't climb up there, damn, I thought I could. Right, the change of strategy. Clearly going in head first was a very bad idea. In that case, I'll just climb up here and pick them off by my bow. Simple. Right then. Udam, you thought you could outsmart me, did you? God damn it. Poison me, did you? I think I'm going headfirst now, there's not a lot of them left. Uh oh. God damn it. Okay, that was fine though. And there's some blood of Oris here as well. Kill. Yeah, you can throw spears. I can throw spears too, buddy boy. Where's the last of them? That's the blood of Oris. Oh, I need one more. Oh my god, these guys are fucking pissing me off so badly right now. Oh, god. Oh, you guys are so screwed when I get up there. Well, it's like what you deserve. Right, where's the last one? My turn now. How do you like it? Spear to the freaking gut. Now the only question is where the next Blood of Oris is. Where is it? Oh, there you are. Oh, I don't want to go. Right, that's all of them. There we are, that's all the Blood of Oris. Alright then, Blood of Oris completes. I believe there's some. Is that some more? I need some extra ones, there we are. Deja Hand? Is that a Ubisoft thing? They aren't. Right. Okay, what's next? Game of the Hunter. You know, while I'm here, I will do this. Pesca River Outpost. Is that how you pronounce it? Get out the fucking water, Takkar. Stop bouncing, bobbing around like a moron. Right. I just realized my mic was down next to my chin. I don't know if you were hearing me. Sorry about that. Right then. So we'll do this outpost, recruit Jamie the Hunter, and then I'll see what I can do about building the huts. Really? There you go, you're free. I'll have to recruit the help of the owl soon. Is that a Wendra or a new dam? That looks like a new dam. Yeah, it's a new dam. Oh, that's Izila. So yeah, first encounter will be easy, like, these guys are masters of fire. Yeah, the easy, like, masters of fire, not very nice. First encounter with the easy, right there. Right, I'll have a look around. Yeah. Really? Oh, that was bullshit. That was actual general bullshit. I shot him directly in the head. The game just... Right. Do this the old fashioned way you go... I can't need the spear for that. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay then. Right then. There we go. All of them down. Cause the microphone keeps getting knocked down. There we are. That should fix the problem, right? There we are. There's our first encounter with the Izila. And now we're gonna... It's Jaime the Hunter. Stores fish, run, or swim away rather. Right then. So after this mission, when Jaime is recruited, we'll be able to fix up most of the village. We can really start to make a difference against the Izila and the Udam. Oh god. Hey, give me back my spear! Oh, give me back my spears, damn it. Alright, give me all your meat. There we go. Actually, what else do we have right now? Three. Okay, that's giving me enough to get the mammoth fried when it comes, plus maybe enough to get one more. Shit. God damn. I thought I could climb up that area, right. back the fuck away. Yeah, then how do I climb up here? This probably would have been easier to do during the daytime, but you know, what can you do? Okay, I can't get out that way. I never thought I could. These wolves, honestly. I'm screwed. Oh, went into the cutscene. Yeah. Sorry about that, I was busy running away from a pack of wolves. Alright, it's interesting, people are out on the hunt. Oh, there we are, something's over here.
Gas we are.
Present, I know. Okay then. Oh, more fucking wolves, really? What the hell was that? Scared me, Christ. Oh, someone's arm. Sorry, dolls. Are those more fucking wolves? Are you serious? Oh, so many bloody wolves in this game. I'm sorry, but you know, you're going to eventually back attack me, so I had to make a choice. Okay, here we go. The bear has to be close by now, surely. Tiger can track through water. Bear has to be close by now, I'm sure of it.
No, are so wide.
The tracks have kind of no, there's not, they're still continuing here. Alright then. Give me all of this. What has to be closed by now? Or surely. Always gonna be in this area, isn't he? Alright then, bear, come out. I don't think bears are afraid of fire either, so that tactic's going to be useless. Oh crap, there it is. Uh-oh. That one looked that better than I thought it was going to be. There we are. Whew. Find the hunters. Well, that bear fight went a lot easier than I thought it was going to go. There we are. And there they are. It wasn't really hunting, I just like went into a one versus one brawl. Jimmy the Hunter. It's funny how Tiger didn't even tell her about the village, you know. Right. No. There we are. Okay, and now that's all the missions done. Apart from this one, we'll now go back to the village and make some of their huts. So I guess one can wait for now. Honestly, I need to meet Cruces first, because that'll give me the Mammoth Rider skill. Hey, Kruf. Sure, what do I need to make that? No. You know, yeah. There you go. There we go. Unite the Windjaw. Well, that's what I'm doing. Hey, Jema. Oh, that's how she got there. There you go. The brown bear skin did go to good use after all. No, I'm just gonna make the crafters one now. Which good ones do I have? Or six. That's good. No, that's Tenze. Crafters down here.
My God. My God.
Yeah, we've been living for quite a while. But you've been a hermit living in a cave. Okay then, I'll make yours now. Yeah, now everyone has their own huts. Doing pretty well. Okay then. Skills, where's the Mammoth Rider? That one I definitely want to do. So I'll go up to Tenze. Oh. What's going on here? Oh, these burn. Oh, did the Izila do that? Obviously they did. The Izila, obviously. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, mercy kill. Yeah, that's messed up. I'm taking Windjaw, where's that? Yep, yep. Yeah, I'll get that. And so the other two for the that one, the taming the sabertooth one, right? Right, I'll do that. I'll also fast travel here. Right, there we go. And the Zeal are obviously a bigger threat than the Udan because they're more civilized and more intelligent and have better weapons. What's his name? I just know there's a Jaguar right there and I walk right past it. God damn it. Right, getting ever so closer. Naming of spirits. Right. I'm almost there, almost there. What's up now? After this mission, I'm gonna have to take out a lot of outposts. Sorry, I can't do that right now. I have to get to the mission. Uh-oh. No, those things are OP as hell. Run. Here we are. Gotta free the Wenja from the Izula. The taken Wenja. This way. Maybe this way? Good is this way. Okay then. Oh. Right. Get up there. There we are. It's not the way to climb up, right? Here's the way in. Crap, I'm screwed. Oh, fuck. Burn these here to camp. Okay, that should be... Burn, baby, burn. Okay then, how much more is, how many more is there? I killed the main wizard, okay, it's over then. The last one's over there somewhere. Oh, it's a heavy. Shit. Oh, oh. It's a heavy. It's a heavy. God, what am I going to do with that? Shit. Well. There is one more. Okay, there's one more over there. Of course, no. Heavy is always a pain in the ass to kill. More? Don't leave the camera right there, yeah. So that's why I need to get the heavy takedown, that'll be a useful skill to have. Right. Uh-oh. Trap. God damn it, Takkar, how did you let yourself get captured? Hello. Yeah, you want Takkar to join you, don't you? That's not going to happen. Yeah, you serve no one apart from the Wenger who whine for everything. Let's get the flames. Okay. There's the way out. Let's go. Go. Another cliche when the bad guys can easily take out the good guy but decide not to. Uh-oh. This should be the way out. And now that's all the Izila too. First war on two fronts. There we go. God, the Izila are really brutal. Yes, I did. Batari, yeah. Batari, Pasta, Sustukistar, Charda Puris. So now we're fighting war on two fronts with the Udem in the north and the Izila in the south.
Machi battery, Madida.
Yeah. Izila, Batari's fury. See, so now we are officially fighting war on two fronts. The odds are really not in our favour here. Right. Well, that's all for this time. I'm Rezino, and goodbye.